Hi buddies, it's Heck Rez, and today I'll show you how to clear cache in Windows 10. So let's get started. Open Run using Windows plus R key, then type clutter, hit enter. Delete all the things here. Again open Run and just follow me to the locations. Select your Windows drive here. I would suggest to choose everything from here. Okay, that's it. Thanks guys for watching and do subscribe if you it really helped you. See you in another video, bye.